may take 6 months or 6 years, but many Desert Storm veterans will wind up in a VA hospital suffering from a form of shell shock. It's a time bomb waiting to go off, and the VA isn't equipped to treat them. Walter Jacobson explains next at 10.
This is CBS.